at the Jardins de Chivrageon, which is a micro farm where we grow more than 200 varieties of vegetables and some fruits also right there.
Les feuilles sont bouffées et ça change pas le goût.
Et on cultive plus de 200 variétés différentes.
Ah, là, on est en pleine saison des cerises, on a pas mal de cerisiers. Là, on a des pommiers, on a la chance d'avoir un cognassier juste derrière moi ici.
Sinon, on a une haie sur tout le long du terrain qui a été plantée, ce qu'on appelle une haie vive, donc qui amène autant des choses pour la biodiversité, mais la moitié c'est des espèces comestibles. Donc on a, du prunier sauvage, on a du sureau, de l'églantier, ce genre de... Plus grand challenge, ça va être la charge de travail, trouver le bon équilibre pour pas se tuer à la tâche. Here I'm weeding a bed of cauliflower right now. We work most of the time by hand with a small tool. We don't have a lot of mechanization. Our biggest tool is a two-wheel tractor, which is small for a farm like we have. But we have 1 hectare.
Why the old varieties? Why not normal vegetables?
We have also normal vegetables, and normal is different for everyone. For me, those old varieties are normal. For you, maybe not. But it's like when you're a painter, you have many colors, then as a cook, we can, for creativity, we have more color, more taste. And as a vegetarian also now, we rediscover food. It's not anymore just a side dish for anyone or anything. It's really one vegetable, and we try to touch it the less, and we do all our treatments here on the farm. We go and take some weeds, some special stuff, we do some fermentation, some infusions, some a lot of things. We have more than 20 treatments, which helps us to have less disease. And for me, it's important to work with biodynamic because I saw the results, and we work with the moon, we work with those natural treatments, and we can see that our soil is alive, and we respect the soil and all the vegetables and everything, the biodiversity that is around, which helps us a lot to grow better.